Hello, I'm Andi, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 8th of October to the 14th of October, and that's for you coming from Gemini. Now, if you hear a background sound, it's storming here, a lot of rain coming down. Let's start with the 8th, which is a Sunday. You start the 8th Sunday very well. Long-term progress, long-term meeting people who are going to be good for you in long-term, all the good, nice long-termness is all there. But planets are moving slow, that's why we call them long-term planets. So you have to be patient for things to develop, whether in your area of love, romance, whether you want to meet people you work with or do people you do business with, just be patient about things and the situation gets better and better. There is one planet that can make you very touchy, very arrogant, self-importance. Don't allow that planet to get to you. Otherwise, there's a conflict between the long-term planets and this very arrogant planet. Okay, so stay calm. The arrogance part is more giving you problems during the late afternoon, the evening and nightfall period. So try to be kind to people, try to be praiseworthy to people, try to be helping and show your appreciativeness, and things will get much better. So I make the whole day can be very productive. Okay. The 9th, which is a Monday, starts a bit aggressively for you. You can be aggressive while driving to work or before you leave home even. You can be aggressive at your place of work. You can be over-determined, perhaps, of getting things that you want. And so others feel that you are aggressive. You can be blunt, for example, and to the point, but others will feel you are aggressive. Take the soft approach and you'll overcome these aggressive things that these planets want you to do. Take the soft approach, speak nicely, talk nicely, body language nice, and you will be able to turn your morning, afternoon, evening period into a much, much better time. Your evening and nightfall period itself, a lot of water enters the horoscope, and that means a lack of focus, plans are changing, the situation is that you don't know exactly what you want to do, and all the moodiness creeps in. So tell yourself exactly what you want done and what you want to do in the evening period and the nightfall period. Don't change plans too quickly or others can be upset as well. Emotional planets are also seen during the evening nightfall period. And so you will be emotionally driven, you will be infatuated. Well, nothing wrong with that, but the point is in the end you're not getting much of what you want in the evening nightfall period. So just go slow and don't be too pushy or too over-determined to get what you want throughout the whole day. Take the soft approach and you'll do better. The 10th, which is a Tuesday morning, afternoon, early evening period, shows many arrogant planets, self-important planets, ego planets. And so, of course, they want to make you egoistic, feel self-important as well. That's no good. Because in your horoscope in Gemini, these planets don't do well. And so they make enemies rather than friends. They give you less support rather than win more support. They make others think that you are just a big ball of perfectionism, and so others don't like it as well. So mingle with people, even at your place of work. Be part of the team, and you'll be able to do well enough in the morning, afternoon, and early evening period, whether at work or whether in business. Don't be too demanding and don't expect the perfect situation. During your evening and nightfall period of the 3rd Tuesday, situations can get very, very bad. Much worse than the morning, afternoon, early evening period. So if you don't have to socialize, I'd rather you just go back home. But if you have to be out, accidents can take place, difficulties of all kinds are waiting. You may drink too much or behave too obstinately, too stubbornly. And you may be a person who is looking for trouble, and trouble will come somehow or another. So you've got to be very careful what you say, what you do. You can make yourself the most upsetting people where others feel that they do not want to have anything to do with you. Yes, it can go to that bad. So do the opposite. Be appreciative, be supportive, be kind to people. And all these planets who want you to be the other way will slowly tame down. And you can make your evening and nightfall position good enough. The 11th Wednesday is when you need to focus on what's important. Deadlines can be lost. Deadlines can be stolen from you in the sense that what you have to do becomes more and more problematic because time is running out. you are under pressure of all kinds. So emotional planets are also making a play. And so the difficulty is not only about deadlines, but emotions getting into the way of logic. So tell yourself that morning, afternoon, early evening of the 11th, which is the Wednesday, you have to stick to facts and figures. Stick to logic. Don't change your mind too much. Don't be moody. And that way you can make this morning, afternoon and early evening period much, much better wherever you are. The evening and nightfall period improves a lot. Very fast planets are seen and they come to rescue you very quickly. They get things done for you, what you couldn't do. Morning, afternoon, early evening period gets done very nicely from the late afternoon, evening and nightfall period. And plenty of unexpected good meetings and unexpected good news comes as well. You may find solutions in the later part of the day where you couldn't find them earlier. So be patient earlier part of the day. Go slow, right with this situation that's not getting you to the point where you want to, and you will be able to get the bonus in the evening and nightfall period. If you're looking for romance, you can get one very unexpectedly. And if you're out bonding in areas of romance or marriage, also very good. The evening ends beautifully for you. The 12th Thursday starts very badly for you. And so if you're not careful, bad news awaits you at your place of work or in business. If you're in business, accidents can also take place. Trouble with those people you are with before you leave for work also there. All things going wrong that can go wrong will go wrong. Well, you've heard it from me. So tell yourself you're going to keep your mouth shut and you're not going to show aggressiveness of action. You are going to praise everybody and show how much you love everybody. And you're going to try your best to be supportive of everybody even before you leave for work, and the same thing while you're at work or if you're in business. That way your morning, afternoon, early evening period can be productive even at the worst of days. And this is one of those morning, afternoon, early evening of worst of days. Things can go very wrong, but you, by controlling yourself and not being stubborn, not being dominating, not being argumentative, you can turn things your way and really get some good benefits as well during the morning, afternoon, early evening period. The evening, well, the late afternoon, evening and early evening period are excellent. Two of your best planets are there and they find solutions where you earlier couldn't. They give you rewards where earlier blame was seen. They give you support in finding romance. They make your marriage or your situations of love extremely good. So plan that your evening and nightfall session is with the people who matter to you in life, whether in business, whether in career, whether in romance, whether in marriage and family. And the bonding is so beautiful, I can see it already. And so much good meeting of business people there. So mix business and pleasure as well. A wonderful ending for you, the 12th Thursday, although the earlier part's not too good. I like your 13th Friday extremely well. 24 hours of heaven given to you. And so everything works well in the morning, everything works well in the afternoon and the early evening period. You get rewards, you get do everything very well, you say the right thing, you do the right thing. Perfectly, everything comes your way. Rewards are waiting, so give it your all. Show your talent, show your marketing sales, show your communication abilities. Ask favors, everything will come your way. Evening, nightfall period, also perfect. Go on and make plans to meet the people that you are doing business with or people you are working with or with your bosses. You are going to get plenty of good news and plenty of reward. And if you are out with your romance partner or with your marriage partner, the bonding is going to be beautiful. And if you are looking for romance, it's going to be dancing your way. Yes, every chance is there. And you will be so happy in the evening and nightfall period of the 13th, which is a Friday. Let's talk of the 14th, which is a Saturday, and it starts brilliantly for you. Morning, afternoon, evening period, you're doing very well. But there's one planet roaming around who creates mischief like accidents. Accidents can be verbal, they can be emotional, they can be physical. All three are possible. So be careful what you say, be careful what you do, be careful how you drive. And if you can be careful, well, you'll override these problems from this one lonely planet who wants to hit here and run there and things like that. Okay? I like your morning, afternoon, very evening period. And if you are working, then a lot of good things can happen. If you're in business, stay on and talk business. And you'll find business contacts, business contracts coming your way as well. Now, and have lunch with the people you love, and the bonding is beautiful. Now, this lonely planet trying to create problems becomes pretty strong during the evening and nightfall period. And he tries his best to bring disappointment. So perhaps meeting people, having made plans to date, having plans to meet for dinner, having plans to whatever, all can go wrong. Let me put it that way. They can be postponed, these plans, they can be cancelled, maybe an accident took place, something bad is waiting to happen for you during the evening nightfall period. And I said this planet is already there during the day, but it's not so active, he just does little things, but evening he drops anchor. And he says, let me ruin your evening and nightfall period. So you heard that from me. So plan properly, double check all your plans. Be careful what you say, be careful what you do. If you sense that the company you are in is not the right one, move away gently, move away slowly. And that way you will lessen the atmosphere which is waiting to trouble you. Okay? Everything, always remember that you control your horoscope, not your horoscope controls you. So even on the worst days, the worst nights, you can do better. Well, that's the week for you. I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session with me. And that's going to be based on your date of birth and your time of birth and looking at your palms and reading your face while we Skype. And if you want me to use Kabbalistic Tarot, I'll do that as well during the 90 minutes. And so I want to tackle your next 5 or 6 years during this 90-minute consultation. Next 5 or 6 years in all areas of your life, I want to help you plan so that you're going to be on top of things in the next 5 or 6 years. So go to Skype, go to Facebook, send me an email, get in touch with me, and let's get down to having a Skype session as soon as possible. I'm going to give you a lot and lot of good news and advice on how to really get going and make your next 5 or 6 years the best in your life. Until then, thank you and good luck.